All right, this is pretty intense. Luckily, I got to walk up there and gauge a line. Wish me luck. This cell is a little easier than I thought, but still a little hard. Wow. I could have taken the time and actually kicked some rocks to the side and made a little path, but that's wussified. Oh, just missed that big boulder. That'll ruin your day right there. What do we got around this corner? The trail is full of surprises. Little bit of water I've encountered so far. And a buddy of mine that's in the four-wheeling, Harold, he actually has a KLR too. Says this place gets some really deep puddle crossings, so we haven't gotten a lot of rain. That was one of those surprise puddles. That is really deep, 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 deep spot at the end. Surprised it. Well, the trail's definitely getting a lot more moderate now. And he wasn't kidding, there are a lot of puddles here. Definitely don't want to, oh, sand. Definitely don't want to come here after it rains, that's for sure. Man, he wasn't kidding for it not raining in a while. It's pretty deep. We can get around that. Some mountain bikers have been back here. Hey, I have to get more ground clearance before I get the front up like that. Get over the rock, you know? Get a few more inches. No way out of this one. I guess many people turn around right here. Oh yeah, I'm done. Going back. That's the glory of a motorcycle. You can always find a way around an obstacle, pretty much. 95% of the time, you can find a way around something. Wow, it is real rocky through here. Looks like that's it.
You are now entering the Blue Ridge Parkway.